About activity 17, it's about money, making magic check. So already we have done our money blueprint, and also we have written our belief system regarding money and how to change it. Then thirdly, we have done recalled our past since childhood and how we have enjoyed our past due to the money we got instantly. So these three things we have already done. So today is visualizing what money do you want in your life, and it can be done by magic check. So they say the process is like this: download a particular check. I'm gonna send you a site. So when you download that check, write the amount exactly what do you want, write your name and the date at what do you want, which date do you want this particular check. So this is the whole process. But I want to tell you one thing, that is money is just a medium. So first list down the things, what do you want to buy out of that particular money. That is, if you want to buy new shoes, new car, new house, whatever. Look, money is just a medium. Earlier, person used to exchange things for things. That is barter system we used to do. But today we have currency to buy things. So you cannot attract money in your life, but you can attract happiness in your life. So if you say, I want to buy this particular car, so I am attracting that amount in my life. Attract that happiness regarding that particular car you want. So I'll say, list down the things you want out of that particular money, then mention the amount in that particular check. So to share with you the experience regarding magic check, watch the movie The Secret, wherein Jack and Field has used that particular magic check things. So you'll get more clarity about things and how to visualize that magic check and use that magic check. Is when you fill out that particular thing or magic check, then you take that magic check in your hand and visualize the amount that you have got this particular check and celebrate it. It's like you have got that particular amount which you are waiting for. Now you are going to go out and buy things you want. So visualize yourself enjoying with that particular money and whatever things you have listed in the list. Enjoy that particular things and visualize that you have got those particular things right now. So for example, you might be knowing a person named Tony Robbins. He used to post several checks at his place, and whenever he used to like get delivered his particular check, he used to celebrate, enjoy as if he has got a real check at his place. So he used to shout, he used to scream. Imagine you are getting $1 million check at your place, how will you react? Similarly, he used to react every third day, fourth day he used to get delivered that particular check. He used to enjoy like anything. His neighbors used to say he gets this attack every 3 or 4 days. So he used to do this at his early day, and today he's a motivational speaker. He's guru of all, and his seminars are going worldwide. He has covered more than 80 different countries, visited so many peoples, and he is doing magic all around. So he is now getting real checks, and so many more money has been flowing into his life. So he is like, I used to do this process and today I'm getting the real checks. So this way the magic check works, but it only works when you visualize and celebrate after you get that particular magic check. So once you fill that magic check, take it in your hand and visualize what you want out of that money and be grateful. Say thank you for what you have enjoyed. Being grateful actually makes you attract things in your life faster, because it is like giving a clarity to your brain that I have got what I have wished for and I have wanted, and it gives your brain the clarity of celebration. So feel grateful about you getting that particular money in your life, and carry that check throughout the day, and at least see and visualize the things thrice a day. Then place that check and in a particular place where you can see at least once a day, so that after this 28 days of us, I hope you get that particular money on the date you have placed over there, and make your visualization so strong that it will help you to create that particular money. seen the movie The Secret, and if you understand this particular cycle of us, you are giving certainty about money to your brain. So it will create such things that it will make you understand how can you get more money. It will generate more resources for you, and you need to take action on it so that you get result of the money you wanted, and then you make your brain more certain. Look, you can get the amount what you have dated in the check, or you get less amount, or you get more amount. But here's the main thing, that is you get certainty by visualization, but actions you need to take. Actions you are need to recognize and ask yourself, what I want this particular outcome of this amount. So what actions I should take so that I get that particular result. Just by visualization, things are not gonna come in your life. By visualization, your brain will create such resources. Even the environment around you will create such resources. If you watch the movie, you will understand it better how Jack Canfield did the things. So actions are important. It will come in front of you. You need to act so that money comes to you. So all the best. Enjoy the magic check and let the magic happen. But not the least, before sleeping, hold that magic stone in your hand, visualize whole of your day and recall the best events occurred with you. Select the best one out of it, feel grateful about what best things happened to you, and say the magic word, thank you, thank you, and thank you. Have a good day and enjoy the magical day. Bye bye.